packed and locked, it travels as normal luggage. Opened, it becomes a drilling simulator, on board, in a hotel room or an office. A tool to teach, anywhere. The connection between technology and knowledge is the accompanying instructor. Within 10 minutes, we're ready to go. These guys haven't had to travel to train. They're on site, but immediately transported into the learning mode. The animations are lifelike and played out on a big screen. Honing skills, new and old, the drill team can be put through company-specific scenarios or learning how to react to what we hope would be unlikely situations.
Go ahead and speed up by 40 times. Does this pressure seem weird? Seems a bit high.
Yeah, it looks a bit weird here. Should we inform the company man?
Yeah, let's call company man.
Company man to the lift floor.
To pump down.
Okay, you rang. What's the issue?
We're doing the info test right now. Shut in on the upper annular. Taking pressures up the choke line. But our pressure seems a bit high.
I'd bleed off another 100.
Okay.
But definitely don't open the BOP.
Okay.
Okay, bleeding off 100 PSI.
Did he hear the word don't?
And opening the BOP?
No.
Wrong action. But it's a computer. Software is the best place to take the hard knocks, press reboot, and start again. Or better still, involve the whole crew.
Okay guys, let's take the initial timeout. The situation is, we have a confirmed fire on the drill floor.
Yes. Make sure that the fire team is suited up.
Yes.
Get the assessment of the situation and request an emergency helicopter.
Okay, fire team one is coming up on the ladder here. Fire team two will take this ladder here and approach the fire from the other side. The stretcher team will follow fire team one.
Game over. But life is not a game. Lesson learnt, the instructor has a plane to catch. Tomorrow, 500 kilometers away, similar scenario. Different students, but the same outcome. Enhanced safety and operational performance. Where would you like your training?